You know, it seems to me that in the course of things, every chance that George got, he was trying to frame his daughter. And don't think that George is alone. But Cindy also was trying to do the exact same thing. You know, just a slight example of how inappropriate they, you know, the how they got things wrong was that, like, they spent about 45 minutes arguing with the tow truck company about the size of their bill, and at the same time they tell us later that they were just terrified that Cindy and Caylee might be in the trunk of the car or they were dead somewhere. But yet they argue over the bill for 45 minutes without knowing the contents of the trunk of the car. This just shouts that this was some sort of plan that they left out part of the script, and which makes the script not make any sense. And another example is George, you know, the very first night, you know, when Yuri Melich came out to the house and took the statements, and George right away is plugging for, he literally follows Yuri Melich out to the car, and he's trying to tell him, you know, I think Casey knows more than she's telling. And he sneaks over to the police station a few days later and does pretty much the same thing. Don't tell my wife. I was here. Don't tell her I was here. But I think that, you know, I'm not, you know, that's the odor. And he's either talking about the odor, you know, and implicating her, or talking about that she knows more than she's telling. He's constantly pointing the finger at her one way or another. And the biggest giveaway is that when George tried to get in the presence of several other people, he had lots of witnesses, and I feel it was a staged event, they tried to have a map, and they were trying to force Casey into telling them where they should look. Put an X on the map where they should look. And, you know, she refused. Because if she does, that would be an admission of guilt, that she had knowledge of where the body was. And do you think it's just possible that somehow, that if she did put an X on this map of Orlando area, that they would find her remains, the child's remains in that spot 6 months later? Yes, I think that's a very good chance that that might have been the case. There might have been a meter reader that would help out in that. So anyway, and then Cindy, she does her bit too. Remember that trip to the secret trip to the jail, and getting to see Casey without Baez knowing about it. Baez was out of town, and Yuri and George and Cindy set it up so they could have, and right away, as soon as they walked in the door, they started asking her, them just wanting to talk about her and Caylee. And, you know, that part is odd in itself, but right away, Cindy was saying, where do you think we should look? I'm going to be over in the such and such county tomorrow. Where should I look over there? Where do you think we should go? And remember Casey saying, Mom, I can't talk about the case, you know, words to that effect. But those were both attempts to try and trick her into admitting something that she knew nothing about. But that would get them, they would be home free, I think, if Casey had ever put an X on this map, even just to get them off of her back, you know. And that's entirely possible. But anyway, there's more to this. Let me check and see if it works.